السلام عليكم. Remember the hadith of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, عليكم بقيام الليل فإنه دأب الصالحين من قبلكم. Pray at night, for it is the habit of the righteous people before you. It will bring you closer to Allah. It will expiate your evil deeds. It will prevent you from doing any evil deeds. See, the night is something that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala praised and glorified a lot in the Quran. And whatever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala praised, we must praise as well. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala considered the night to be a provision. He considered it to be a gift. And we must accept this gift. Qiyam al-layl was something that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was commanded to do every night, even in the midst of his troubles. You know that he would stand up in prayer at night until the skin of his feet would crack. Qiyam al-layl for me really is the dignity of Muslims, the honor of Muslims. It's the identity of Muslims, and I really cannot imagine a Muslim without Qiyam al-layl. The hadith of Abdullah ibn Umar, when he saw a dream and he went to see the Hafsa, his sister, to interpret the dream, and then Hafsa told her husband, who's the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. When he was informed about the dream, he said, Ni'ma rajul Abdullah kana yusalli min al-layl. What a great person Abdullah would be if he prays at night. And you brothers and sisters, what great people you would be if you pray at night. You know, it's early in the morning right now, and it's so peaceful, so quiet, there's nobody around. And this is really the best time that you can show some sincerity to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's the best time to work in your heart, in your soul. And just 10, 15 minutes, that's all. You know, just 10, 15 minutes, and you will love it. You will enjoy it, seriously. 10, 15 minutes before Fajr. Stand up in prayer and pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ask him what you want. Beg him for his mercy. Ask him to forgive you. Ask him anything. Ask him anything. Wallahi, just 10-15 minutes will change your life. See you next time. Assalamu alaikum.